idea is that it is supposed to be thick in mati. Show you guys with the Wildcraft one and with this one. So I'll just quickly. Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're watching me for the first time, I am Shreya and I make videos on fashion, lifestyle and much more. This video is a very important video, I feel so, because there have been a lot of things going on around in the whole entire world. The whole pandemic situation has put us through like so much difficult times, and I personally have experienced it and I'm still experiencing it and I'm still doing so. So I thought that mask has become such an essential, I think it is almost equal to must-haves in a wardrobe currently. So I thought that why not make a video on different kind of masks, and you will be able to see of which particular mask will be suitable, which particular mask will serve the best of the purpose, because a lot of brands have come up with their mask, obviously, because that is the whole marketing strategy going on. If you are a brand and if you aren't selling mask, your brand will not be like incoming anything. So I have ordered like few different kinds of masks from different kinds of brands. So I wanted to make this video very informative so you guys will be able to understand which brand you are supposed to invest your money on for a good quality of mask. So without any further ado, let's move on with today's video. So coming towards the first brand, now this particular one had like three masks all together. So this is how the mask looks like. I will insert a close-up picture for you guys also for able to understand. So this is how the mask looks like. It is from the brand of Hrithik Roshan, which is HRX. So this particular set come in three different colors. This one is maroon, this one is black, and the other one my brother like had been using it. It is in the color of blue, like navy blue. So this is how the mask overall looks like. It's very flimsical. It's almost, which I can feel, is that front part there is this color cloth and inside there is this color cloth. So only these two clothes are attached. This cloth is not cotton, it is more of a synthetic and polyester kind of, but the inside one it is cotton, I feel so. And for this is how like it is supposed to go for your ears. You have to tie it up and make it tight on your ears. Now this is not at all itchy, if I must say. This type of bands, or the like the bands are elastic, and this elastic is not itchy on your ears. There are like so many masks where the bands are so itchy, they put a red mark on your ears that feels really bad, painful. And over here on the nose section there is a pin inside. Remember that there is a kind of a metal pin inside. If you wear it on your nose, you have to fold it accordingly, and that is how the mask is supposed to stay on your face. So overall, the price will be mentioned on the screen, but for the price point, I felt that this mask would not be this flimsical. I expected this mask to be a much more thicker quality, at least like 5 layers of cloth. I expected it, but it is not 5 layers of clothes. It's literally 2 layers of cloth. It's just stitched together, and there's this band and there's this logo and there's a nose pin inside of this part. I can literally feel the nose pin which is inside. So it is washable, of course. It is washable. It is synthetic kind of material in the front. So overall, I would say that I wouldn't be purchasing this kind of mask, because my whole idea of a mask is that it is supposed to have 7 layers or 5 layers approximately, good thick quality, and I wouldn't be buying this kind of mask again. So coming towards the next set of masks, so this is from the brand called Cross Color. The price which is mentioned over here is 3 masks altogether, free size, and it is for the price of 447. So this, whatever is written over here, it says that it is 7 layered shield mask, whatever is written on the box I'm saying. Now this particular mask I ordered from Amazon or Flipkart. I will mention all the links in the description box down below, and all the prices will be mentioned on the screen. So let me just quickly take out So this had 3 masks altogether. Now I think that this is again going to be a much more similar item to that one. So this 3 mask has got 3 different this 3 mask has a 3 different kind of pattern going on. This is almost like a black thing with small white pattern. This is of a blue and white kind of a thing, and the other one, it has got a black with greyish checkered kind of thing. Brand is called as Cross Color. The brand, some tag is over here in each of the mask. So this mask, I will say that it is again whatever it was written on the box at 7 layers. I would say that these have like 3 layers approximately, and there is a pin kind of thing on the nose section. You guys will be able to understand with the shape of it. This is supposed to go something like this, and the most amazing part about this mask is that it has got 2 strings. So one will be going on top of your head and the other one will be from your nose section. So this ain't that itchy. This won't be painful for your ears. This won't be painful at all. I feel so. This won't be painful at all. It is washable. So for I think that I won't be purchasing this kind of mask again because of the like quality wise, I thought it to be thicker, and for the cloth wise, it is cotton in the front and it is more of kind of a synthetic mixed with cotton at the inside section. So I think that I won't be purchasing this kind of mask again. So again, my idea of a protective gear is that it is supposed to be thick in material, it is supposed to be protective. I know that it won't be painful for your ears, it won't be painful for, because it has got that much of liberty where you can tie it up as like your headband and you can make it accordingly to your size details. But overall, I won't be purchasing this mask again. And for the rating wise, I would give this mask 3, I would give this mask 4 and this mask 3, because I literally did not like the quality of this mask at all. So coming towards the next mask, now this is from the brand called Wildcraft, and this mask came in 3 sets. So we have total number of 3 masks. So this retails for ₹450, but I'll mention it on the screen. And whatever is written, I'll just quickly. So this mask is 6 layer mask, which is written on it. So I'll just quickly show you guys the mask. So this is what the mask looks like. This is what the mask looks like. It has got tiny holes. Now this is more of like see-through kind of a thing. It has got tiny holes on it. I'll just quickly show you guys. And on the top section, it has got a metal nose strip which you can fold it accordingly. This has got a small tag of Wildcraft written, and this, the elastic is very convenient, it's very comfortable, it's not at all itchy, it's not at all painful for your ears. And in the inside part, it has got a silky kind of very soft, very smooth silky kind of a material going on. Now whatever is written it as 6 layers, I would say that it is almost 5 layers. Compared with the thickness, it's very thick as compared to these, or as compared to this, of course. So this one is very thick, this one is very convenient, this one is absolute favorite of mine. From all the masks which I'm going to show you guys, this is the most favorite mask of mine, and I use this. So this is how the mask would look on your face, completely covered. It's all covered from the chin area as well. These masks, it's not all covered from the chin area as compared to these masks also. So this is my absolute favorite mask. If you happen to see, I think that I ordered this mask through Amazon or Flipkart. If you happen to see this mask online, do purchase it. It's a highly recommended mask which I have used. So coming towards the three pairs of masks from the brand called Van Heusen. Now the MRP which is written is 209. No, the MRP which is written for all is 599, but I will mention the price which I paid on the screen. So these three different masks came in three different colors, and the one is red, one is black, and one is navy blue. So I'll just quickly share a screenshot of my order. So I'm just opening the red one because the color is very sweet and very pretty. So again, in the box it says that it is washable up to 20 hand washes and free size. There's nowhere written as to how many layers are there. So this is a very basic patla chotu sa mask which you get for like 20 or 30 rupees max to max in the market anywhere. It's just written as more self-love, and different kinds of things are written at like different masks. So for the blue one, it's written as keep calm, it's the new normal. In the blue mask, and over here it's just written as more self-love. Mask is tiny, I will have to say it's tiny. This thing which is there for tying it up, it's more or like you can make it tighter according to your preference. And this mask is very tiny, and like I'll just quickly show you guys with the Wildcraft one and with this one. So I'll just quickly, so just look at it. It's so small, you will like see the difference between these two. I'll just make sure to show you the difference with this one as well. This one is much more bigger, I feel, than this one. Like, what are they doing? Like, Van Hussein people, like see, look for yourself, guys, the size of the mask. It says that it's free size, but it's more, it feels like जो 10 साल के बच्चे लोग जो पहन सकते हैं, आई थिंक दिस इज फॉर देम. दिस डज नॉट हैव एनी लाइक लेयर्स इनसाइड. इट्स जस्ट दैट दिस पार्ट इज कॉटन, दिस पार्ट इज अगेन कॉटन. इट्स जस्ट दैट टू क्लोथ्स आर स्टिच टुगेदर एंड नथिंग एल्स इज देयर. लाइक लुक एट इट, माय दिस पोर्शन इज विजिबल. सो व्हाट्स द पर्पस ऑफ अ मास्क नाउ? आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड. So I would definitely never purchase these masks. These masks I will like rate it like 2 or 2.5. Oh, coming towards the last pair of masks. Now this is again from the brand called Jack and Jones, and it consists of pack of 5. Now 2 my brother is currently using. So the MRP of this one is ₹999. It's pack of 5. It's written as 3-ply reusable mask on it. So I ordered this one through Amazon. So I'll just quickly open it. There are like 3 masks left over here. So all the 5 masks were of different pattern, but almost of the same different color. So this is how the color was overall, and the 5 masks had different patterns on it. This is how the mask looks like. Now even for the Van Hussein ones, it did not have any metal nose pin kind of a thing, and even the Jack and Jones one, this one also does not have any metal kind of a pin on over. Now this is again very patla, very flimsical kind of a mask. Only the material which is there on the front, it's much more thicker than the one which is there inside. I would never buy these pair of masks. I'll just quickly show you. This one almost has like an army print kind of. This one almost has like a snake print kind of. And this one has like stripes of white, very light shade of white though. I'll just quickly show you guys. Now this is again for your head, and this is for the lower section. These things are okay. I would say that even with this thing, it's okay. Even with the Van Hussein one, the strings, it's okay. But what is happening, guys? What are you guys doing with this type of, like, as compared, I'll again compare with the Wildcraft one because this is my favorite one. So just look at the size of it. Look at this thickness and look at this thickness. You will be able to see it from the video itself. And for the, like, I expected it to be much more thicker, much more like 7 layers I expected it to be, but it's not at all like matching to my expectations. I'll just quickly show you guys. This is how the mask will look like. Like for the fancy point of view, it's okay. Coming towards the fancy point of view, if I compare it with the fancy point of view, I would definitely say that Van Hussein ones are fancy enough because of their prints and everything. fancy enough. I would say that Jack and Jones is fancy enough. I would also say that these are also fancy, like good looking ones. But the purpose of a mask is not that it has to be fancy, it has to be beautiful, it has to have like glitter work, it has to have like prints, it has to have like quotes written on it. The purpose of a mask is not that. A mask which should be like delivering the purpose is the mask which should have at least 6 to 7 layers and at least thick and at least breathable cotton material, not itchy on your skin, not painful for your ears, and of course covering the half of your face. So I would definitely put my vote on Wildcraft. Obviously, like without any doubt, my vote goes for Wildcraft. I don't know what you guys think or what is your perspective on it. Please do let me know what you guys think of this entire video. I tried to make this video very informative, and please also do let me know which mask was your favorite as well, because I would also like to know. For the fancy point of view, of course, I would say that I'm gonna fix for Van Heusen and Jack and Jones for the fancy point of view. But do let me know for the fancy point of view which one was your favorite, and for the actual purpose point of view which one is your favorite. That was it for today's video. I do really hope that you guys had found this video informative, because the whole agenda of making this video was to make it informative for you guys, so that you guys won't fall in the trap of like fancy brands and then investing your good amount of money on it and not serving the actual purpose of it. Just a reminder, a mask is supposed to be a protective gear for you, not a fashionable gear for you. Please don't make it or like think it that way, that it is a sense of fashion. It should have that brand logo, it should have this print, it should have that design on it. Please don't think of that way. A mask is supposed to protect you from other people's, like whatsoever diseases other people might have, if other people are coronavirus, you know, agent, they are carrying some kind of anything. So a mask is supposed to protect you from that. So it is a protective gear, please remember that. Till then, stay tuned, stay safe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.